Hello, and welcome to What's New in Genially, a quick spin through our latest features and updates in under 2 minutes. Let's take a look. It's now easier to make things appear on the screen like magic. The new reveal interaction allows you to make hidden elements appear at the touch of a button. When your audience clicks, the hidden image, text, or design will pop up into view. We've also launched a click trigger for animations. That means you can make elements flash, spin, change color, and more when your audience clicks. Try combining it with other animations for impressive visual effects. Find it tricky to edit your interactive content? We've made it a little easier with a couple of updates. When you click on an element that already contains an interaction, you will now see which type of interaction is activated without having to open it. If it's a go to page interaction, the page number is visible too. Great content has no borders, and as a global family, we're very happy to say that Genially is now available in German. That's 6 languages and counting. Some good news for the teachers out there. You can now add Genially materials directly to Google Classroom assignments. Install the free Genially add-on from the Google Workspace Marketplace and save time putting lessons together. The new Genially Academy has arrived, and it's bursting with bite-sized micro-courses, tips from content professionals, and fun design challenges. Learn all about wow content creation with easy-to-follow videos and practical examples. That's it for this roundup. Have fun with these new features and subscribe to our channel for all the latest Genially updates.